Today, I have the privilege of announcing the Jane W. and James E. Moore Chair of Nursing Research.
This chair will strengthen our university's partnerships that we have with Marshfield Clinic and a growing partnership that we have with Mayo Clinic Health System and many others across the region.
Giving this particular gift was a no-brainer for us. It was exactly where we've always felt we would like to have the best impact in our lives. And while in my career as a nurse, I did not accomplish anything close to what Dr. Fugate Woods has accomplished, which is extraordinary, between her research and her dedication and her scholarship, and Jim and I being able to fund this and continue this, we've met one of our life goals.
That passion was inspired here by being a student, by working with faculty who took the time to pay attention to some of the issues that I was interested in and to encourage me to pursue graduate education. It was a marvelous opportunity.
So we were just very thrilled to be here and share. Again, coming home, it's hard to come home, but even though we don't live here, I feel that I am home now.